Oscar-winning actress Jennifer Lawrence once auditioned for Blake Lively's role Serena van der Woodsen on the hit CW teen drama Gossip Girl. The show's creator, Josh Schwartz, confirmed the then-unknown actress was bummed not to get the role. According to E! Online, Schwartz told the site Vulture, "We did not realize this at the time, but Jennifer Lawrence really wanted to play Serena and auditioned. This story came to us secondhand, but we were told she definitely auditioned and was bummed to not get it." When asked if he remembers actually seeing the mother star's audition tape, he replied, "We can't remember if we saw it or not. It was 10 years ago, and she would have been how old, 15? The 27-year-old, however, found her breakout role 3 years later when she starred in the 2010 film Winter's Bone, which led to her first Oscar nomination.